homes are getting smarter with technologies like sensors and high-speed internet. We communicate with a network of gadgets on the move, do security checks when we're out. Smarter homes will make our lives more comfortable and safer. A-star scientist Dr. Tan Yao Ki, a man with a vision, saw the potential in this. By 2030, Singapore's elderly will triple to nearly 1 million. And with a shrinking population, there will be fewer people caring for the aged. So reaching out to smart technology is one solution. Dr. Tan came up with a sound eye. It can see a sound made. Unlike CCTV cameras, it monitors the movement of patients without intruding on their privacy. Sensing an unfortunate fall with ultrasonic and thermal infrared sensors, the automated sound eye can tell when a person is in trouble.
Sound eye is able to detect two things. First of all, is elderly screaming as well as elderly falling on the floor. For example, if someone screams, they are able to play back the sound.
A playback allows the caregiver to identify a captured sound. To be more certain, the sound eye verifies the fall using a thermal infrared image.
Based on this thermal image, you're able to verify whether someone is standing or laying on the floor. Upon verifying all the alerts, caregivers again will be able to just press a call button that allows the caregiver to communicate with the elderly using the sound eye device.
The sound eye is now being tested at a home for the elderly. Caregivers will now be able to remotely monitor their patients using technology to better care for the aged.